but not out on the highway like this. I don't like to do that too much. Hopefully that sun's not making a bad glare on the video. We're entering Nat, Texas, N-A-T. I've taken y'all through here before. I ride this road a lot. It's a good road. It's convenient. It's a good shortcut to the places that I go. They're burning a brush pile out there. I need to burn. I'm hoping Seth can do that for me, because that smoke gets to me. If I'd light it and go away from it, but see, I want to light it and then go back out and push everything up where it burns good, and then that's where I get in trouble, because I inhale that smoke, and then it makes me feel bad for several days. I have trouble breathing. I try to get on the back side of it, but you know, the wind will shift, and before I can move, you know, I've inhaled it. And it don't take much for me to get me irritated. I have to be real careful. To the right, I wish y'all could see back there. There is a big old pond, and with the leaves off the trees, you can see it. In the summertime, you can't see it for the leaves on the tree. We have a lot of water in this area. If y'all pull up a Google map of this area, y'all can see all the lakes and ponds that's around here. There's a lot of water here. Back when the Indians lived here, of course, all their tribes, you know, where they lived was close to the water. That's how Nacogdoches, you know, came about. The Indians, the Caddo Indians, they live between Lenana Creek and Bonita Creek, and that's where Nacogdoches is, right between those two creeks. That's why when it floods, sometimes some of the buildings have issues. Over the years, they've corrected a lot of it, but Nacogdoches is up on a hill, a little hill, but yet it's still in a lower spot between two larger hills, and the creeks are on both sides of the town, and that's what causes the flooding when we get an abundance of rain. See, I say the little branch that goes by my house is a creek. It's a bayou. It's not considered a creek. It's a bayou. It's smaller than a creek. Although it can hold a lot of water. Well, we're getting close to where we're going to turn, so I'm gonna end this video. Thanks for riding with me and keeping me company. I'm glad y'all sat back there and behaved and didn't bother nugging him brutally. And those of you that sing, I know y'all were singing along, singing on the ride, sounded so beautiful. It's this big old truck coming here. Dump truck. Something's burning down here. Somebody else burning brush. It's that time of year, y'all, around here. Yeah, that's what they're doing. We've had all this rain. It's a good time. You don't have to worry about the fire getting out, because everything's so wet. just like my customers when I did hair. The customers is what made my business successful all those years. And I'm still grateful to all those people and still friends with a lot of those people. I love those ladies. I saw them more than my family. You know, I saw them monthly, some of them weekly for years. And I think so much of those ladies. But, and I think a lot of y'all, I appreciate y'all. I want y'all to know how much I appreciate you. And y'all be blessed. Know you're loved. Jesus loves you more. Don't forget to say your prayers. Give a thumbs up. Every time you give a thumbs up, that really helps my channel grow. So please give a thumbs up if you watch. And if you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Share with your friends. Share on your social media. And we'll see y'all in the next video.